I tweeted an interesting tweet about more info and a leak about the Samsung Galaxy S3 Android phone. As you can see here. My internet is a bit slow because I'm tethering to my iPhone and it's quite slow 3G where I am at the moment. Here is the leaked image and info about the Samsung Galaxy S3, also named i93000. 9300, I mean. The Samsung i9300, also called Samsung Galaxy S3. I have already posted about that phone and did a video about it, as we can see here, my video. And I already posted it in January 24th, and already that post already said that it should be available in April. So this new rumor is could be true then. It should be in mid-May instead, a bit later than I first posted. No, not so much new info about it, but there has showed up a new name for it, and it's Samsung Galaxy M. Galaxy M. If that's the name of this phone or not, I can't tell. But it could be. We will see in May if the rumor is true, if this is the phone. That will probably be Samsung's new flagship phone. I am sure of that. Yeah.